Ladies and gentlemen, this is what the rear of a 2012 Mustang should look like. Just got polished for the first time. I've only been able to do sections at a time, so today the trunk and rear bumper got done, and last week it was the hood. So, hell yeah!